What, do you know that kid or something?
Man, there's not a year goes by, not a year, that I don't read about some escalator accident involving some bastard kid that could have been easily avoided had some parent, I don't care which one, but some parent conditioned him to fear and respect that escalator. That kid is back on the escalator again.
Leave it alone.
What?